You must be willing to do the things today others won't do in order to have the things tomorrow others won't have.
When something happens in your life, if all you're doing it for is a car and a house, that can stop you. But if you're doing it for your mom, for your siblings, for your family, for your community, nothing can stop you. You cannot be broken. When you have an intrinsic goal, when you're doing it because you value it, when you're doing it because it represents who you are, when it's internal, nothing can stop you. No mountain, no trial, no tribulation, nothing can stop you when it's deeper than just money and stuff.
Are you living on purpose? Are you living your dream? Are you acting on your ideas? Are you doing all you can do? Have you gotten comfortable? Are you procrastinating? Are you evading your own greatness? Are you surrounding yourself with people that can nourish you? Are you challenging yourself? Are you experimenting? Are you learning something different? Is your life an adventure or is it boring?
If you think it's going to be easy, if you think you're just going to get that business started without any trials or tribulations, forget about it. Don't even try to be successful. It's a wrap. It's not going to be easy. But I want you to feel that pain going through your body. And as pain leaves your body, guess what's going to take its place? Success. All roads to success, you got to go through pain. When you travel down success, you got to go through the road of pain, baby. I told you before, if it was easy, everybody would do it. No pain, no gain. I can get through this difficulty right now, through this pain. I can. You don't belong at the bottom, and it's time for you to get your butt from down there. It's time for you to stop being comfortable at the bottom. Get your butt up and get to where you're supposed to be. The Bible says he was in a pig pen, and he came to himself, and he went home. Get your butt up. You are a royal priesthood. Get where you belong. Do what you're supposed to do. Live like you're supposed to live. I guarantee you, if you can outlast pain, if you can get through that pain, if you can get through that discomfort, all right? If you can outlast that discomfort, on the other side of it is success.
I've often said a man's character is not judged after he celebrates a victory, but by what he does when his back is against the wall. So no matter how great the setback, how severe the failure, you never give up.
I won't be stopped. I can't be